What's up, guys? I'm checking out more High Five. This one is titled I Can't Wait Another Minute, the official music video requested by Black Rocco through YouTube comments. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. Nobody's seen the video. That being said, though, let's check it out. High Five.
You know, I've been waiting so long for this chance. Can we talk alone?
Okay, we got a slow jam. Okay, I see where this is going.
Tonight, I wanna make you mine. We'll turn the lights down low and dance so very slow. I know that we don't know each other well, but I can't believe I'm wasting your time. Oh no, so tell me what to do.
Also, is it just me or is like I'm not too familiar with High Five, so I don't know their names or anything like that. But like this dude, ever so slightly, reminds me of Tevin Campbell. I don't know if it's just me.
Done. For your love,
I mean, it's a good song. 91. Okay. Yeah, it was definitely a good song. I enjoyed it, like, you know, as far as like the sound of it. But I'm gonna be honest, I'm not like I probably wouldn't listen to it again. I'm just not super into like songs like this specifically, like the sound of songs like this specifically. I don't know. Like it's just like has like too much of that sound I'm not really a big fan of when it comes to R&B. But I mean, I thought they definitely killed it vocally. You know, the song definitely sounded nice, but yeah, just not one of those songs for me personally. But yeah, I enjoyed it. What else I was gonna say? I mean, yeah, like I said, I enjoyed it, but just not for me. I don't think I would probably listen to it again. But yeah, definitely a cool song though. If you're into it, that's all good. But yeah, nothing but love for High Five. Definitely enjoyed it. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love. Stay safe and peace out.